Hey guys, welcome to Wrestling Days and welcome to an excited Wrestling Days because we are catching up with some clips from Monday Night Raw. And there was a lot of talking on Monday Night Raw. We've seen the Ronda Rousey segment, which was really good. I can see there's like an Alexa Bliss talking segment, a Miz talking segment, a Roman Reigns talking segment. We are going to check out John Cena's talking segment. Yes, that's right. There's no action. It's just talking. It's Monday night talking. So John Cena addresses his dream match against The Undertaker. Does that mean The Undertaker's going to come out? I don't know. But let's check out and see what was said slash does The Undertaker appear.
Last night I failed.
Okay, good start. Here we go. Yep. I can go with that.
In the moment of failure.
You're still failing. Look at that awful green t-shirt.
I was immediately rushed into a room and thrown in front of a microphone, and I felt demoralized. Trust me, I know where I'm at, and I've said it before. A person's character is not judged when they ride the wave of success, when everyone chants their name and you want to be their friend. No, your character is put to the test when you're back is against the wall.
Is that where you are, John?
That time is now. I spent 5 minutes last night, feeling sorry for myself, and then right after that, I began to move forward. My last words last night were, I will figure it out, and that is my road to WrestleMania.
Oh, is he about to call out The Undertaker? Go on, John.
I thought it would be the Royal Rumble. I failed. I didn't give up. I thought it would be the Elimination Chamber. I failed. And for 5 minutes, I thought it was over.
And then it came to you.
And every single one of you can relate to this because this is what's difficult about failure. The disappointment is on you.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Come on.
And you go through failure alone. But failure has made me who I am today. Failure gives you two choices. You stay down or you get up. Well, I'm up and I am fired up because I have figured it out.
Yes, here we go. Here we go. Yeah. I'm surprised there's no Undertaker chance.
And that is put out a WrestleMania challenge.
I can't hear anyone say.
To the Undertaker!
Ah! Look at it! Yeah, crowd are kind of into it.
And that match is not happening.
What?
I don't make the matches. And as obvious as this seems, I've been told that that match is not happening because that match, once again, is impossible. You see?
No way!
All of you understand.
No way!
All understand.
Why is it impossible?
And I can stay down or I can get my ass up and I'm in the getting up business. So I'm here tonight to say my road through WrestleMania goes straight through SmackDown.
And does Undertaker not want it?
I will go to SmackDown live tomorrow night, not to beg.
Oh, he's going to SmackDown.
No.
Perhaps Undertaker will be at SmackDown. Perhaps Undertaker will be at SmackDown.
A spot at WrestleMania.
He could step out and go, nothing is impossible. Oh, that will be fire if that happens. He's just spoke about The Undertaker. He's then just said he's going to be at SmackDown. It's happening. I'm sure of it, although I don't know anything. Okay, I'm excited. That got saved. Like, I was expecting The Undertaker to come out. Then I got told that it was impossible The Undertaker wasn't coming out. And now John Cena says he's going to be on SmackDown, which is The Undertaker's show. Just saying. Just saying. It's going to be very interesting tonight on SmackDown Live. Undertaker probably won't come out thinking about it because we've still got Fastlane. So it could be that John gets involved in an angle for Fastlane. But that still gives us time, doesn't it? For The Undertaker to, you know... Oh, God. I hope The Undertaker gets involved somewhere because I've said his name way too much if it's now just not going to happen. Anyway, let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like, hit the subscribe, all of that good stuff. And hopefully we see The Undertaker because honestly, I need to at this point.